to the metal part, okay? That's how wet you want it to be. And then you're going to move your paintbrush back and forth. Okay. That's the correct way to load a brush. That gets curly cues, teardrops. Figure out the, you know how when you practice things, a triangle that goes from here to here, right? And then a triangle that goes from here to here. But I've got yellow and orange. Okay, but I'm going to do yellow and orange this time, okay? Close your eyes. Always make sure that you tell them to close their eyes before you work on their eyes. Put your lightest color on first.
Sink be better?
Huh?
Would the kitchen sink be better?
Actually, yeah.
Come on.